This is the Omaha News, presented by students in UNO School of Communication.